to the Club Pseudo Pro Master, and this is mission number 6 of this Titanfall Warhammer 40k playthrough. And let's go for the briefing for this mission number 6.
Under the orders of Inquisitor Toth, the citizens of Tartarus have begun a mass exodus of the planet. Such an action can lead to disaster in the best of situations. But the reports reaching my ears are ones of planet-wide hysteria as the population makes its pilgrimage to the two main spaceports. Convoys of transports and civilians on foot are being plagued by attacks from Orc forces. Stretched thin, the Imperial Guard is barely keeping order in the major population centers, sacrificing their lives long enough to hold back the green tide of the Orcs. They are truly warriors of the Emperor. I wish for nothing more than to be able to join them in this noble cause. But I cannot deny my duty any more than they can deny theirs. We have found proof that the forces of chaos are operating on the planet of Tartarus. Isidore has found evidence on the blasphemous altar that indicates they may be headed towards Mount Korath, an old mountain located dangerously close to an area of heavy Orc activity. I have requested a regiment of Imperial Guard from Colonel Brom to help cover our approach. I regret asking when the Colonel's forces are already stretched to the breaking point, but there are greater things at stake now.
Okay, let's see what is going to go on in this mission. Well, quite soon. So the main Eldar with some Orc as well, which is pretty good, and let's go.
Exalted Farseer, the humans are moving, traversing the slope as you predicted. They are walking into our trap.
Yes, but you can never ambush a space marine. Remember that. They expect treachery at every turn. You can only validate their suspicions.
Your orders?
We have locked the humans into this path as they have locked us into ours. They know they enter a gauntlet, and they will likely drag us into it as well. Now we play our parts, and pray that we are the better actors.
Are you certain?
Yes. The pass to Mount Korath. This is where the altar said we must go. Why? Do you question my findings?
I do not question your abilities, Brother Librarian. But I do question their tactical sense. That mountain pass is the perfect location for an ambush.
Listen to the distrust in his voice. He probably calls you mutant behind your back. But he fears your divinity, your power. You must put the child at ease.
I do not deny that this is likely a trap, which is all the more proof that our enemy lies in this direction.
Very true, old friend. Stay alert and follow my lead. I want no mistakes.
Agreed.
Scouts, are you in position?
Yes, my lord. We have discovered the location of the first Eldar forces.
We must find a way to overcome this Eldar strike force before we can scout out a good location to stage our field operations.
Okay. So the map is so-so. It's not awful. The three main protagonists slash antagonists at this point, so Evangelos, Librarian, and
my faith is my shield.
Chaos person.
For the Emperor.
Scouts ready. We will move ahead.
Any enemy
positions.
Direct us to the enemy.
What will you do? Scouts in position. Scouts charge. Gathering intelligence. Commencing infiltration.
On the left, brothers. The enemy must be nearby.
Just this.
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium. For okay. Terra.
I think we'll make our
for Terra.
Base over here now.
Follow my lead.
What is your order?
He who stands with me shall be my brother.
This structure is
Space
a webway
Marines,
portal.
Advance.
The Elder use them to quickly travel from one location to another. We must destroy any webway portals we find to limit the Eldar's mobility.
We are we'll united try. In his service.
We are the Emperor's chosen
scouts here.
Taking heavy
capture
fire.
That.
I am
ready to serve.
He who stands
this is a good location to establish a field base.
Fear not the sight.
Gabriel to the Litany of Fury. Lock on my location and prepare to drop HQ. Now.
Okay.
Yes.
Help me.
Praise the Emperor.
I await your
position secure.
That.
Initializing build.
This is quite an interesting mission.
Even in death, I still serve.
Although I probably should have for every mission because of this game. But yeah. It's not really one of the best missions, but it's pretty good. Post is complete.
Yes, most
beneficent
one.
Well.
I will do as you ask.
And
this day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
Let's first get things organized over here.
Taking damage. Great
to serve.
Fate is our shield. Commencing attack.
There is no such thing as an innocent sound.
Assault cannon.
While the enemies of the Emperor still draw breath. By my command. Attack! Regroup!
I sense danger. We will root it out.
It is better to die for the Emperor than for yourself.
Shit. There's only guardians, so they should be able.
Yes, Lord.
We should be able to get
through. 721 initiated.
Ever vigilant. Onward to glory.
Yeah, for that first, I'll go for some plasma detonators.
Now that we have established our field base, we must continue through the mountain pass on foot. Expect heavy resistance.
Yes,
make sure you move cautiously
infiltration.
And keep the field base protected at all times.
We'll try. It's for like 5 seconds or 10 seconds. But okay, that's almost done.
An enemy is attacking.
This guy cannot run.
Initializing build protocol.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
My lord, I have arrived at your request.
We need you to cover the Eastern Pass. The combat that is occurring here will likely attract the Orc forces nearby. We cannot afford their interference.
I understand. You can count on the Imperial Guard to hold this pass. No Orcs will get by us.
Keep me appraised of the situation. If possible, I will provide you assistance if the Orcs attack.
Yes, my lord.
Good. Oh,
we're
trying our best to defend that northern passage where the orcs will come with
scouts awaiting orders.
Imperial guard.
Yes, most beneficent
guys.
One.
There, don't make me another
I
list.
I will do
list.
As you ask.
Yes, my lord.
Further back.
Kill.
I await your instructions.
I don't want to
with
be
all due haste.
Can I check?
Yes, Lord.
No, I can't. Okay. I think in the later expansions you can build turrets with outside that area, building area. But looks like not in this game. But that's fine. Hope that these guys will do the thing. Let's get these grenade launchers and some plasma guns. I think a mix of those.
What is it you desire?
I await your instructions.
Some to disposition them and break morale, and some to do damage. That's the plan, at least. Okay,
I await your instructions.
Okay. Taking damage. I think I should bring
the Red Rhino.
Here's
a nice thing.
Okay, we're gonna wait so we can upgrade this. Probably these guys will take up some money because we're upgrading their weapons. Or requisition points, I should say, but it looks like no, so maybe they're already upgraded by full. Because they do get upgraded quite fast.
Yes,
yeah,
my lord.
They are. Yeah, they're guardsmen, they're trash.
Fear denies faith.
When the next games, you know, they have decent troops, I suppose.
We stand ready.
Even in death, I still
serve.
As you wish.
Help the Dreadnought.
Yes,
when I'm
most
alive,
beneficent
as long
one.
As possible.
Yes, most beneficent one.
Okay, we're doing that. Let's get these things done.
Yes, Lord.
Since we could go and make.
Yes, Lord.
Over here.
As you wish.
The thermal plasma generator is going to help us massively. We do need quite a lot of requisition points for dope, but we'll wait. That'll solve most of our problems, energy-wise at least.
Taking heavy fire!
Venerate the immortal emperor. I can sense the enemy. They are close. Charge!
Let's go.
Yes, most beneficent one.
We need 100 more, and then we'll be able to do it. Oh yeah, so that should significantly higher our energy income.
Because
it's like 60, if I'm not mistaken. Or did I say too much? I'm not sure. We'll see. I can also read tier 2 for the 45 positions, which is good.
An open mind is like a fortress with its gates unbarred and unguarded.
Here they come.
Taking damage.
Not probably doing good, but later better will come.
At your command.
Yes, Lord.
Okay, let's get you some reinforcements.
Scouts awaiting orders.
Sergeants,
heresy grows from idleness.
How are you doing?
Yes, most.
Let's see, I kind
one.
Of forgot really how much it gives you. I don't know why I have 60, but I think that's too much, doesn't it? Like 40? Ah, 40, yeah. But yeah, that's
what
I got,
so.
That's good.
I exist to serve.
Taking damage.
I stand ready.
Okay, something coming with this. Oh, I hate this fucking draft.
Beware the alien.
Well, the other one that's
the heretic.
Better versus tanks is annoying.
Okay,
let's get.
Yes, most beneficent one.
A machine culture.
I will do as you ask. Go for
that.
Heresy grows from idleness.
Take me
into battle. He who stands with me shall be my brother.
Awaiting orders.
Okay, I need this so I can myself some.
While the enemies of the Emperor still draw breath, there can be no peace. Faith and duty.
I think they have
faith and duty
here, if I'm not mistaken.
For the honor of the chapter, for the Emperor, my aim shall not falter. By my command, attack! I shall
okay,
not fail.
Check.
Follow my lead.
Did I destroy that?
Faith and duty actually. For the honor of the chapter.
What are you so?
Taking damage.
For Terra, we are united
there,
in
perhaps?
His service. I serve mankind. Confirmed.
It's been some time since I played this.
At last, back to war. It is better
Let's
to
check
die
if
for the Emperor than live for
there.
Yourself. Moving out.
Just to be sure, we can get missile launchers now. That's
I will be there
but
soon.
Oh, hello. Spiders. Well, they just annihilated the scouts.
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
Yes, most beneficent one. Yes, Lord. I exist to serve.
The Emperor protects. Space Marines, advance!
I await your instructions. Initializing build protocol.
Beware the alien. Follow me into battle. He who stands with me shall be my brother. For the glory of the Emperor.
Sons of bitches. Okay, let's get these upgrades. That's good.
Under fire!
Hope is the first step on the road to disappointment.
Praise the Emperor for Terra. For the honor of the chapter.
Gotta move in here.
For the honor of the chapter. For the glory of the Emperor. We shall know no fear.
The Emperor's mind is like a fortress with its gates unbarred and unguarded.
Orders received.
On alert, brothers.
There is no such thing as innocence, only to please it.
We are the Emperor's chosen. Let the grenades fly!
While the enemies of the Emperor still draw breath,
yes. Hope is the first step on the road to disappointment.
Beware.
Dreadnoughts on the way.
He who stands with me shall be
an open mind that is like a fortress with its gates unlocked and unguarded.
Maybe I went there a bit too fast.
Fall back!
Praise the Emperor.
The orders received.
Get out of there.
Fear our wrath. We are the Emperor's chosen.
The Emperor protects.
Destroyed.
One broken! Marines who are deployed at your command.
Command me.
Dreadnoughts
I will crush those who stand before the
Emperor. Let's destroy that.
My faith is in the
ship.
My faith is my sheep.
Knowledge is power. Hide it well.
Never vigilant.
Get out of here.
Activating jump pad. We are the Emperor's chosen.
This day shall be a glorious one for the Imperium.
The enemy must be nearby. Then rev the immortal emperor.
Ever vigilant.
I command in the name of the emperor. Praise the emperor.
Awaiting orders.
Okay, he comes back.
At last, back to war.
Is like a fortress with its gates unbarred and unguarded.
The Emperor protects. I serve mankind.
I am ready to serve again.
There is no such thing as innocence.
It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself.
It's not going too well. To say the least.
It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself.
Knowledge is power.
The enemy is attacking!
I can't destroy that thing.
At your command, at once, do I detect uncertainty in your purpose?
It is better to die for the Emperor than live for yourself.
Taking damage!
Get him at the end, so it's a possible battle. Why has that gone down to 50? It wasn't 20 before, it was just...
Marine squad deployed. Heresy grows from fighting.
Okay, we got rid of them though, so that's good. I need him now to take that position.
I await your instructions. Here to serve.
I don't need you to do the sacred artifact.
With all due haste.
I think this will be quite a long mission, to be honest.
Ever vigilant. Strategic point identified.
Here we come.
Under fire!
There is no such thing as innocence.
Although, this is going to be garbage.
Charge your order.
Yes, Lord.
Okay, I need you over there.
Yes, Lord.
Don't have the time.
Oh, yeah,
that's a good step right now.
Thank you, Master.
Yes, most beneficent one.
Now we need you to do this little thing first.
We're
gonna make a kind of a small base over there.
Under fire!
I stand ready.
Single objective is to destroy all the red agents. Get further back.
I did well.
Space Marines!
Praise the Emperor.
Oh, wait. This. Time, I think they get stronger and stronger, so I have to care about that. Kind of want to upgrade this one as soon as I can. A little bit far away, to be honest.
Venerate the immortal Emperor.
Here to serve.
Okay, I think I should go for a. Trap barracks over there next.
I exist to serve. With all due haste.
Okay, that is upgraded as well. It's pretty good. can we afford this? Yes, we can. Let's do it. Yeah, told you. Just doing that basically gives us so much energy.
Knowledge is power.
Taking heavy fire!
There is no such thing as innocence. Only to please our guilt.
Chosen.
I'm gonna wait so I can upgrade that.
Here to serve.
Defensive position over there, and after that, I need some defensive troops. So I'll go for some predators.
Moving out.
I'd be retarded for one fucking second.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, now move right there.
Venerate the immortal emperor.
Yes, lord.
At last, back to war. Even in death, I still serve. I am ready to serve.
I await your instructions. I shall obey.
Spear denies faith.
What I like to do at them is upgrade their main cannon, but leave the other ones alone. Let's get like 2 minutes of space marines to help you. This will be my, attack group. Force commander will lead them as well. Let's see if we can make any more upgrades. Okay, so let's do that.
Reporting, sir. We're here.
Yes, my lord. Stand ready.
One heavy bolter and one.
Taking heavy fire. Yes, my lord.
Forgot about them. One missile launcher unit. Big numbers. So with that guy, we'll have 15. So let's get one more of this.
Discipline, we prevail.
I await your instructions. I exist to serve. I shall obey. I exist to serve as you wish.
The mortal emperor.
Progress.
Orders received.
The enemy is
orders
attacking.
Received.
Praise the Emperor.
Cleanse, purge, kill.
Oh, I can't go.
Order for the glories of the Imperium. Fear our wrath. Stay vigilant, brothers. Moving out. Cleanse. Purge. The enemy is attacking. Charge. Initiating attack protocol 23.
What the fuck did you have to go all the way there?
Charge.
On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby.
this menu. Just to mix things up a bit.
Moving out. Orders received. Orders received. Charge.
Okay, another webway gets destroyed.
The enemy is attacking.
Thought I could actually move over here. I guess not.
Orders received, brother.
Let's
weapons
move
at
over
ready.
There now.
It is time. I have awoken. At last.
Guess you can
do
that.
The enemy is attacking.
Here to serve.
My will is
undone. Has abandoned us.
I command in the name of the Emperor.
What is this guy right there?
We don't trust the enemy in the Imperium. The glory of the Imperium.
While the enemies of the Emperor still draw mortal
Emperor.
Instructions. I exist to serve. I exist to serve.
Let's get the serve as well.
I am ready to serve.
There is no such thing as innocence.
Taking damage. The enemy is attacking. Can you take time?
Just fucking appear.
Yes, sir. Instructions.
Okay.
Securing
with
objective.
All due haste.
Predator at your command. Move that predator to, stand guard.
As you command.
And then move around over here.
The machine spirit is prepared.
How can I come to that thing? Fuck.
Moving out.
On alert, brothers. The enemy must be nearby.
see. Well, let's guess I'll just proceed over here. Your other base, or is it?
Yes, Lord. With all due haste. Yes, Lord.
Get there, I guess.
I exist to serve. Yes, Lord.
Okay, don't repeat that. That's for you as well. Right now, doesn't require all this shit.
Defending objective.
Predator tank
here. His will be done. The machine spirit is prepared. We will destroy the enemy.
Here is Elder base. So kind of getting got a drawn up.
This is a ride.
gone, right?
Cleanse, purge, kill.
Did I miss
onward
something?
To glory. Fear our wrath. Fear our wrath. Understood.
I think that's.
Cleanse, purge, kill. Understood. No? Moving out.
I'll just try to destroy everything.
Stay vigilant, brothers.
Let's move over there next.
I await your instructions.
Disappointment.
Predator,
take your guns.
Predator, at your command. At your command.
The Emperor has abandoned us!
Again?
Armor reporting.
He really does abandon you a lot, doesn't he?
Heavy support available.
We are the Imperial Guard. It is time we started acting like it.
I await your instructions. I shall
raid, raid!
Armor reporting.
We are the Imperial Guard. It is time we started acting like it.
Yes, most beneficent one.
Try repairing a bit for
under fire.
Maybe bastards when they came in there.
Command.
Need you back from there.
Moving out. I shall end.
Yes, Lord. I shall obey.
Decision secure.
As you wish. I shall obey.
Don't want that though.
Here to serve.
Okay, let's do that.
Routine 721 initiated.
As you command.
Purge this. Let me see.
Yes, sir.
Predator at your command. An easy objective. An easy objective. An easy objective. The machine spirit is prepared. An easy objective.
The weapon here. I think that more stuff is probably over there somewhere. Let's check.
The machine spirit is prepared. As you command. Moving out. His will be done. His will be done.
What exactly does this do? Effects on your friend. The infantry units for a short period of time. Press attack damage bonus mod boost.
Moving out. Approaching target. An easy objective. Approaching target. Moving out. Approaching target.
Taking heavy fire.
The spirit is prepared.
Raid! Raid!
This front.
I am the instrument of his will.
Fear not the Psyker. I shall never die.
Run for your life! Report it, sir. Move on, then! There's work to be
Command.
Done!
I will purge the unclean.
Yes, most beneficent one.
Forward.
Predator tank here. Moving out. Approaching target. As you command.
I think that's then gone.
Approaching target.
Let's go over there to help.
Easy objective.
Under fire.
Predator tank here. Approaching target.
Oh.
Command me.
Onward. To glory!
It is better to die for the Emperor than live them for yourself. I am the instrument of his will.
Under fire, we will crush the enemies of the Imperium.
Stay vigilant, brothers.
Wait, come on. I thought we can actually kill them or
something.
Received, brother.
Thank you.
weapons at ready. It is time.
You know what? There's this other bases.
Moving out. Stay vigilant, brothers.
We are the Imperial Guard. It is time we started acting like it.
Moving out. Weapons at ready.
I want to destroy everything.
Predator deployed.
Moving out. Maintain attack formation.
Nothing's over there.
Maintain attack formation. Orders received.
So let's go.
Orders received, brother.
Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? Gotta get some assault rays just to see how the fuck they get up there.
Such thing as innocence.
Fall
no
back.
Degrees of guilt. Do I detect uncertainty in your purpose?
Oh, okay, that's already the end.
I shall never tire.
How do we get over there? Okay, that's why I got. Too rosy over there. Yeah, so it just my mouse got a couple of luck. It's quite annoying, but
faith is our shield. Activating jump back. The enemy is attacking us. Faith is our shield. Fall back! Charge!
How far did I get up there? Get up there, though. Like a part of the map that's missing because of that stupid map bug. I don't know.
I have
to destroy that. So let's get.
Taking hits. If I can get the brightness up, does it do anything? Regrouping.
Nope, that actually is trash now. Oh well. just really want to check if there's...
Predator at your command.
Let's get out of there. Let's camp.
The machine spirit is prepared.
There is no such thing as innocence.
Oh, we need to freeze it.
Predator tank
here. Guard mode.
Predator at your command.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
Predator at your command.
This is odd,
huh? Ready.
Don't actually remember having been
I
there.
I am ready to serve. Okay. Again. Death from above. Direct us to the enemy.
It's kind of interesting, though. I wish I had some, Terminators.
Direct us to the enemy. Weapons at ready. It is time.
That's really doing too good of a job.
Predator at your command.
The enemy
I think
Mr.
Gage should be able to deal with him better.
Awaiting orders. Death from above.
Yes, my lord.
So basically I just want to shoot down off
the enemy is attacking.
Faith and duty.
Faith is our shield. Yes,
I have awoken. I am ready to serve again.
Death from above.
Moving out. I am the instrument of his will.
I'm stupid. I should probably be over here, right?
Fear denies faith. Ever vigilant.
Just keep them coming.
Under fire.
How can I serve?
Faith is eternal.
Heresy grows from idleness. Fear denies faith.
denies me.
I have awoken. Even in death, I still serve. Take me into battle.
You have enough of this wedding.
Fear denies faith. Activating jump pack. Under fire.
Treacherous alien scum. Destroy they can hide their field bases in plain sight of our men.
But not from our eyes. Brothers, to locate hidden units or bases, utilize a commander unit, like myself or the librarian. Squads equipped with sergeants can also detect the enemies.
Rally squad! Rally squad!
So far, they can get it.
Of the Emperor still draw breath.
What is your order?
Peace.
What is your order? Initiating attack protocol 23. Stay vigilant, brothers. We stand ready.
Okay.
Understood. Yes, my lord. Death from above. We are the Emperor's chosen.
Success this time.
Predator tank here.
I am ready to serve again.
Taking heavy fire.
Faith is eternal. Take me into battle.
We are the Emperor's chosen.
Predator tank here.
We stand ready. One morale restored.
Predator at your command.
Predator at your command. We are the Emperor's chosen. Predator, take
here. This is a ride. We will destroy the enemy. This is a ride.
your command. Down this, actually.
To the skies! Taking hits! Destroy the army group! Squad morale restored! All back and reach attacking as ordered! To the rally point!
To me, my brothers!
Squad press receive awaiting orders! Fall back! We are the Emperor's chosen!
Protects.
Predator at your command.
Walk softly and carry a big gun.
What's your order? Death from above. Moving out, awaiting orders.
Here to serve.
Let's make another one.
Initializing ground protocol.
Death from above, what's your order? Under fire!
Yes, most
beneficent one.
Attacking.
I have awoken. I am ready to serve. Again, take me into battle. I am the instrument of his will.
We are the Emperor's chosen. Heresy grows from idleness.
Thank you.
connect us to the enemy. Activating jump pack. Stay vigilant, brothers.
Okay. Faith is this should be our last one. Lots of things up here.
Hope is the first step on the road to disappointment.
Taking damage, heresy grows from idleness.
Okay, let's go.
Activating shotgun ready. Taking hits. To the sky. Awaiting orders. Destroy the armor. Fall back!
Predator tag in.
their command.
Predator at your command.
These guys are a bit stuck.
Predator at your command.
For the glory.
Predator at your command. Predator at your command. Predator at your command.
Still unearthing more Eldar explosives and demolition charges, but we dare not move them. We replace their triggering mechanisms, however. That is all I care to do with such xenotech.
Was this a trap?
No. By the placement of the charges, it is likely they plan to collapse this area, burying the marker and anyone near it.
They failed. Isidore, study the marker and see where it leads us next.
Captain? Inquisitor Toth has arrived.
Of course he has.
Yes, Captain, it is an impressive sight. But I never claimed Chaos had never set foot on this planet before. I said that if something were here, the impending warp storm would eliminate that threat. Best we not remain to share its fate.
And as I explained, Inquisitor, the Blood Ravens will remain until the last possible moment. Until that happens, in 2 or 3 days hence, I plan on pursuing this riddle.
Captain, I do not presume to question your decisions concerning the Blood Ravens. But when it comes to employing the Colonel's Imperial Guard in your quest...
My quest? Yet again, you accuse me of pursuing my personal interests. It is my duty and yours to expunge any scent of heresy or chaos.
You overstep yourself.
As do you, Inquisitor. It is not the Colonel's Imperial Guard. Their lives belong to the Emperor. It is by his mandate and will that I use the Imperial Guard against the forces of disorder and elevate them in the glory of holy battle.
I see now that coming here was a mistake. If you are set on a path that will lead you to destruction, I can do nothing to stop you. But I won't allow you to drag us down with you. By inquisitorial edict, I am taking control of the planet Tartarus. All requests for planetary resources, including its military, will go through me. Captain, from this point on, you and your men are on your own.
Okay, that's it. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, make sure to join the Pleb Army. And up next time. Yeah.